So nowadays everyone are using phones, smartphones, and in this video we are showing for the old generation people that are still using keypads. So in this keypad type of mobile, if you are using keyboard type mobile, then how to type the space bar in keypad type mobile, that is that we are showing in this video. So for typing the keypad in the keypad mobile, for typing the space, you must press this zero key. Okay, I'll show you. Okay, after I turn on the phone. Okay, click here and open the messages. And from create messages. So now I am going to type hi, how are you? So I type H, hi. Okay, type I. Then if I need a space after that, I will press this key. That is, I press this zero key. So if I press the zero key, then you can see that the space bar are DM. Then I again type H. So you can type like this. So remember, for typing the space bar, you must press this zero key only once. So if this video helps you, for more videos, subscribe and stay with Engineers with Learners. For example, I am going to type here a letter K. And after that, I want to need a space. I press the zero button once. Then you can see that the space bar is moving. Again, I press. It will be moving again. So every time I press this key, then the space is increasing now. So this is the method of adding the space bar in old keypad type mobiles. Now I press another key. So this is the method. You can add the space bar by simply pressing the zero button. And one more thing, if you hold this zero key for few seconds like this, then you can see that the numeric value zero are added here. But if you press only once, the space bar will come. So for getting space bar in all the key type mobiles, you must use this zero key. For more videos, subscribe and stay with Engineers at Online. Thank you.